fully electric lithium ion battery packs that we see here. The new one.
When it comes to electric car batteries, it's all about energy density. What gives you the most bang for your buck?
Nickel metal hydride batteries are roughly equivalent to a cup.
Store a huge amount of power for their size and weight. Fill up the protein bars for batteries. But what is lithium? And why does it make such a banging battery?
So there's one thing I know about lithium is that it's quite reactive. What would happen if you put one of them in the water?
Well, let's find out.
Such an energy-dense material and great for batteries.
This is the battery essentially that has reignited the electric car movement.
This is the building block you need for fully electric.
The battery layers can be made into all sorts of shapes and sizes depending on the vehicle they're going into. Lewis has been experimenting with different designs.
So we have cylindrical, pouch, and prismatic. A cylindrical format works on the basis of cracking the layers in an Archimedean spiral.
You're making it sound fancy there, calling it an Archimedean spiral. You just rolled it up.
So we have essentially a Swiss roll.
Thank you.
We have a lasagna.
You don't impress me. Yeah,
and then we have a pumpkin lasagna.
For the car companies, the right shape is a delicate balance of packing in cells for maximum performance without compromising on safety, weight, and affordability.
Tesla have a strong preference for cylindrical formats,
whereas Mini is more on this side.
It depends on which combination they feel is the most promising to satisfy their end product.
Whether you're a savory or a dessert person.
Yes.
Could it go further still?
Yes. We also have other lithium-ion battery chemistries where we know we haven't pushed them far enough yet. We could